5-Minute Bios, short on time, long on info, with George Fritchie. Today, Mikhail Gorbachev. Mikhail Sergeyevich Gorbachev was born into a farming family in a village in the Stavropol region of the North Caucasus on March 2, 1931. He attended the local primary and secondary school, joined the Soviet youth organization Komsomol, and worked in the machine tractor station of a collective farm. From 1950 to 1955, Gorbachev studied law at Moscow University. During this time, he joined the Communist Party, CPSU, and began his steep career in the party hierarchy. He held various political positions and completed a second degree in agricultural engineering, parallel to his political activities. In 1978, Gorbachev became a member of the Politburo and held the position of Secretary for Agriculture in the Central Committee of the CPSU from 1978 to 1985. Gorbachev was supported for years by Yuri Andropov, the former head of the Soviet Secret Service KGB and General Secretary of the CPSU. As early as 1979, Gorbachev was one of the 14 most important men in the Soviet Union as a candidate for the Politburo of the CPSU. After the death of Konstantin Chernenko in March 1985, Gorbachev was elected General Secretary. At the age of 54, he was the youngest leader of the Soviet Union since Stalin. He recognized the need to reform the stagnating economy and ease political repression. The fundamental restructuring of the Soviet Union became known as Perestroika, Gorbachev's efforts to make governance more transparent as Glasnost.